Manchester United may be sad to lose Brazilian midfielder Fred, but it has emerged that talks have taken place to bring in a superb replacement. This according to German journalist Florian Plettenberg, who claims that first talk had taken place between United and Italian side Fiorentina for the Moroccan midfielder Sofian Amrabat. The midfielder was rumored to be of interest to United back in January. United did not move forward as they just wanted a midfielder on loan, whereas the Italian club wanted a full sell. As a result, United brought in Austrian midfielder Marcel Sabitzer from Bayern Munich on loan. It now seems that United are interested to reigniting their interest in the 26-year-old midfielder who excelled in the World Cup. Florian Plettenberg goes on to claim that despite the deal not being advanced, it could become a hot topic for United later in the summer transfer window. United may be in the market for a more defensive-minded midfielder, with rumor continuing to circulate that Fred could be leaving Old Trafford, with club from Saudi Arabia reportedly interested. Scott McTominay is also rumored to be up for sale by United, although they are less inclined to lose the Scottish midfielder. With Manchester United investing £55 million in Mason Mount, £45 million for goalkeeper Andre Onana, and potentially a further £50 million for Atalanta player Rasmus Højlund, the Red Devils need sell to buy. Amrabat was a key for Morocco as the African nation stone Portugal and Spain on their way to the World Cup semi-final, before being eventually defeated by Kylian Mbappe in France. Amrabat stopped cross considerably following this and was linked with Barcelona and United. As well as this, the 26-year-old also threw a superb in the UEFA Euro Conference Final League games against West Ham, despite suffering a defeat. Amrabat was very impressive. The midfielder could bring the bite and steel into the midfield, could represent a more than suitable deputy for Casemiro in the event the Brazilian get injury or suspended.